Time is running out. Registration closes tonight for this year's Broad Street Run. Up to 40,000 runners will be selected through a lottery system. The runners will be notified next week if they have secured a race bib. The 10-mile race down Broad Street will take place April 30th. You have until 11:59 tonight to register. Kate registered.
I was going to ask her, what you going to do?
She did it. Kate did it. I will be there to cheer her on.